To Lauderdale County, where one person was killed in a crash last night and another person is in the hospital. This crash happened on Lauderdale County 65, about 2 miles north of Killen. State troopers say 62-year-old Regina Jones of Florence was killed when the car she was a passenger in left the road, hit a ditch, and then went into water. The driver of the car was taken to the North Alabama Medical Center in Florence. The cause of the crash is still being investigated.